Hey there, so glad you could make it to listen today, to step in and experience this. I've got something really special for you. David and I are here today to share with you what we're going to be doing at the Soul Getaway Retreat in January 2020. And so I'd just like to, for those of you who don't know David, here is David. David, why don't you say hi to everyone?
Hi, everyone. How you doing? I'm just sitting here playing with a tooth that was gifted to me by one of the elders in the area here. I'm from the Coast Salish area of Vancouver. My name is David. My spirit name is Pakwisil, White Star. I have strong relationships and ties with the Indigenous communities, but also other cultures from around the world. I'm a Reiki master instructor in lots of Eastern teachings and Feng Shui, etc. as well. Also a bit of a wizard, you know, for those of you who don't know me as well, understanding those, you know, occult dynamics as well in a healthy way. And my purpose this lifetime is metaphysical in nature. My purpose is to walk in the worlds and act as a bridge between you and you. There's a whole bunch of really, really cool stuff, prophecies taking place on this planet right now. Things that have been talked about through many cultures, many civilizations, leading up to this point of transition, evolution, expansion for the human species. That's some really big stuff. Let's tone that down just a little bit. You want to come to Dominican Republic, have a few drinks and a really good time with me? seriously. It can be fun, it can be joyful, learning, growth, expansion. It's been hell, hasn't it? Awakening doesn't look pretty. Come away with Paula and myself and spend some time on the beaches. Enjoy when all your needs are met. You know, someone else is making your bed and cooking your meals and the kids aren't banging on the door and all that stuff. When all your needs are met for the entire week, that's why we do the all-inclusive thing. When all of your needs are met for the entire week, you wake up in the morning and you're able to confront that very moment. Focus on that light body, spirituality, whatever that might be to you. Thank you so much for introducing me, Paula. Let me introduce Paula. I met Paula a long time ago, and she was like kind of this housewife person on the outside. And there was this exploding gem of a star on the inside, just dying to get out. I'd like to introduce to you that exploding star of a Paula that's gotten out. And she wants to share that with you. You know, they've already proven sociologically that if someone becomes a multimillionaire, a self-made multimillionaire, the first thing they do is look for someone else they can teach that to. That happened to me when I achieved a certain hit. And I looked around, oh, Paula, gobble, gobble. She's in this place of awakened, enlightened. And she wants to share with you how to get there because she's so freaking excited about it. I'd like to introduce to you Paula Hopwood, author, speaker, guru, coach.
Yeah, well, thank you, David. You know, it's funny because normally I would introduce, you know, your credentials and stuff. And all of a sudden when I started talking, I just felt to be quiet because let you introduce yourself, tell the people who you are. And the way I was doing this was for my people, but I realized there's people, you know, this video is going to be shared. So not everybody knows me, you know? So hi, I'm Paula. I'm everything David said and more. And it's funny, you're holding a tooth. I'm holding a tooth. I'm holding a whale tooth. And it's those of you that know David and myself, you know, oh my gosh, we just compliment each other all the time. We match up, we sync. It's just amazing. So we're both sitting here holding teeth. Yeah, what I'm excited, you know, we're going to go over so much and, you know, just be prepared for the ride because you're not going to go home the same way. One of the things I'm excited to share is the journey of the divine masculine and the divine feminine. And what does that mean? You know, and what are the lessons? What are the eye openings? What are the soul awakenings that you can have with this, right? And I'm just so excited to be able to share, you know, every group that we work with is different. And if you're feeling the call to come, then I'm going to say answer it because you're supposed to be there. Because I'll tell you something, we can just, you know, we can have what we're going to share and we can have what we're going to say, but when we get there and the dynamics of the people that are there, the dynamics of you and what's going on in your life is just amazing. And that's what makes it, right? Because we tailor make it to you then. We tailor make it to the group, the energies that are going on right there. We are in the moment right there channeling and just, you know, just passing on the messages, passing on the learnings. And it's just an amazing thing. Actually, we start before the retreat. And I actually would like David to speak about this because we have something really special planned for you. So David, can you share what we've got planned before the retreat for the people coming?
Well, for sure. a journey like this, of course, like so many quests and, you know, spiritual journeys, you know, it's a good idea to have a purification ceremony of some form. Our thinking, of course, was to host a purification ceremony. I believe January 11th is when the full moon is happening. In my perfect world, we're either setting up and doing the lodge that day, potentially even the whole weekend, before we head down. Now, what Paula suggested is true and accurate in the sense of that our curriculum is actually going to adapt a little bit on the fly. We know what we're bringing to the table and what we want to teach you, what we need you to receive. But how you get there, everybody has different pathways, you know, that they're going to be able to receive it. Even the purification process is unique to everybody. You know, some people, they fast. Some people, they drink. You know, some people, they insert whatever your technique is. You're going to get to a place of purification. And that's what we're going to hoping to promote. I'm going to do myself a lodge before I step out. You're, of course, going to be invited to that. We're going to try and set it up someplace in around Southern Alberta, for those of you who are interested in that. But you can also jump into other lodges throughout the planet and connect to us through that source. There's some teachings there, of course. I also want to share the reason that I'm going down is I carry something called the Star Nation Bundle. It's chinupa, it's a pipe. And one of the obligations of this particular bundle is to attend specific locations on the planet and leave my footprint and perform a very specific ceremony. This ceremony you can find in occult science, Rudolf Steiner's writings and teachings. And if you look through his name and his connection to the Hopi, it'll lead you right to something called the True White Brother. And you're kind of in the home, you know, zone of what we're talking about here in the prophecies that we're stepping into, Seven Fires prophecies, Eighth Fires prophecies, etc. So we're going down to authentically do some work. Authentically, you know, eagle and condor stuff, right? So, rainbow tribe prophecy stuff. This is really big stuff and it's really happening authentically. And that's why I'm going. Every time I choose a location like this, I put out the call. And what happens is that you hear it and you attend with me. I know I'm going to show up and I'm going to do ceremony. But I also know there's supposed to be other people who are bringing something to the table, even if it's just an ancestral frequency. Your forefathers were potentially involved in something that you're feeling a pull towards finishing. You know, there's a lot going on. And I'd love to go into detail. This isn't the video for that. This is just the tip of the iceberg stuff suggesting that, hang on, this is real. This is a good thing. This is a very positive thing. And this is authentic. And that's why I'm going down. And I'm inviting you to join us. I'm putting out the call. Dominican Republic is calling you. January 13th to 20th, 2020 in Punta Cana. There's a little bit of a money kick in, if you like, not a lot. You'd be surprised at how inexpensive it is, but there is a bit of a money kick in order to get you there and participate, etc. Just enough to grease the wheels. So getaway.ca will get you to a place where you can find out more about previous excursions we've done, soul getaways that I've done. And I've been doing this for, 15 years plus. A lot of soul getaways, a lot of places we visited, a lot of miracles and stories and it's just been an amazing journey. Just sitting around a fire and sharing that with you, you'd be just wow. I'm just wow, you know. And Paula's been, following the same journey and walking it, you know, kind of beside me, if you like, for the last, what's it been now, Paula, 6 years?
Yeah, I think it's been 6 years, maybe even seven now.
Yeah, for sure. So, you know, this powerful group of the soul group, if you like, is absolutely accumulated through the soul getaway scenario. It's amazing how many times when soul getaway shows up, love shows up too. You know, there's never actually been a soul getaway where two people didn't find themselves. They recognized each other from around the world, just, oh my God, it's you. And it was, you know, and that's cool too, you know, in a healthy way, for sure. So come play. This is what I'm up to there. Absolutely. Now, Paula herself, I mean, she's got a whole bunch of teachings. And again, the sacred and the masculine and the feminine. I mean, these are hot topics these days. We're going to do our very best to address all that stuff that's driving you bonkers these days, that you haven't quite got any word for it to land. You know, we're going to talk about those kind of things, share some prophecies, share some teachings that kind of address it in a good, healthy way. So you can woke in and actually have something to sink your teeth into rather than just rhetoric and BS and smoke and mirrors and question marks, you know? You want to talk a little bit about that, Paula?
Yeah. You can go to soulgetaway.ca and there's a list of everything that we're going to be sharing, like the lessons on manifesting, you know, the ancient prophecies and, you know, and all this stuff. But what I'd really like to share is those are words, yes, but what's going to happen is you're going to enter, I'm going to call it like a healing chamber, like a restorative chamber to restore your soul, to wipe away, I've got just shivers running up and down me, truth bumps running up and down me right now, to get rid of the programming that you've been believing in, you know, that's been holding you back. And people come and they strip away these ideas and stuff, and they go through the teachings of David and myself and just become so much lighter and pure. And the cool thing is we've had, like when we did Cuba there this January, 2019, we had people walk away from there and instantly manifest stuff like that they'd been working on for a long time. And I mean, just there's so many stories that we could tell. There is a video testimony of a young woman that you can see on there that manifested something like a home, boom, like that she was looking for. And you can see the excitement. We took the video there. So it was kind of cool that way. There's a lot that goes on, you know, there's a lot that goes on, yes, with our teachings, but there's even more that goes on in the off time. You know, you're going to have access to David and I personally, like in the afternoons, the mornings, the evenings, you know, all the time. We're going to sit and have meals together, right? We're going to commune together. We're going to, there's going to be chance for you to have one-on-one alones with us. If you want one-on-one alone sessions, that is available as well to help you on your journey. We're going to work with you. We're going to be there for you and the group together. And that just that bond that we form, you know, in Cuba, we did the moonlight meditation and it was kind of cool because we had several of the people who left after we were done doing the meditation. They went back into the main area where, you know, the whole resort was drinking and partying and the music was playing and stuff. And when they walked over to the area, they hadn't even gotten into it yet. And all of a sudden people started clapping and cheering for them because they were so lit up and glowing and beautiful that people had noticed that, you know, the change in them that had happened. So I'm so excited for this group of people that are coming to Punta Cana Dominican. I am just so excited. And if you're feeling the call, then that, you know, we're putting out the call. And if you're feeling it in your heart and your soul, contact us. Click that link there, soulgetaway.ca. Hit the Save My Spot button. You know what's going to happen when you hit the Save My Spot button? What's going to happen is you're going to fill out some questions there, just how to contact you and stuff. And David himself is going to contact you. You're going to speak with David. And who doesn't like speaking with David? Sign me up, baby. You know, my journey, my real deep, deep journey where I really started, he introduced me as a, you know, the housewife with I forget what he said about, but I'm busting out of my shell, right? And the goddess coming out and then my true soul self. And you know, it all started with a conversation with David. So, hey, click on that, save my spot and have that conversation with David and let's see where it takes you, right? So let's see, what else can we talk about, David?
Okay, let me jump in here. I want to cover some of the logistics, okay?
Okay.
Let's talk about money. It's what, $3,300, is that right?
That's out of Calgary though.
Okay, yeah, so if you're flying out of Calgary, and that's typically how I do it, I make my way to Calgary a couple of days before, or in this case, the weekend before, because that's where we're gonna set up the purification ceremony. And then from Calgary to Dominican Republic, that flight's taken care of, all your accommodations are taken care of. We try to pick some place that was real nice. This one actually has a water park, and logistically, even just as a vacation place, it's worth it. So $3,300 gets you all the accommodations, the flight from Calgary. If you're coming from another place, it could be a little few more bucks, or it could be a few less dollars, depending on how that gets negotiated. And we do have a travel agent that's going to be able to babysit you through the entire process. We, on more than one occasion, we've had people literally for the first time, didn't even own passports, you know, while they're signing up for this, never traveled anywhere before, and did extraordinarily well, comfortably. It all worked out just fine, perfectly, because we're gonna babysit you through that process as well. Again, we're going to do as well as we can to take care of all your material needs and create a safe environment, this little container, and we're going to heal the heck out of you. We're also going to invite anybody, any of the local indigenous, the elders. I've already made some outreaches down in that area, and I invite anybody seeing this video, if you know somebody in the area, a prophecy keeper who might want to participate and, you know, connect with me, I would be so honored to have them also come and join us. This is about a bridging scenario, and I'm going to try and make it in some way, shape, or form where it works out through our visit there. Otherwise, I do it independently behind the scenes anyway. But I have invited plenty of times for the locals to come play with us, and they have, and it's worked out so powerfully for everybody involved. So again, we're trying to do this as authentic as we possibly can, you know, making relations across the globe, you know, and bridging, connecting, all this good things taking place at once. So again, $3,300 in total, that includes the teachings, that includes all of that stuff. You might want to bring, if you can, maybe a few $100 just for extra gifting. We do provide you with a gift package, but, you know, people like their personalized stuff as well, right? But otherwise, everything else should be looked after, you know, completely. That's the whole idea here, for you to show up. We take your deposits immediately, and you have to have, I believe, at least half of it taken care of by November 5th or something like that, and then fully paid out before we leave, of course. But aside from that, it's easy peasy. You know, it's logistically just amazing. And if you join us flying out of Calgary, of course, we all fly in a group, and that's just amazing. Last flight out, we had somebody who was terrified to fly, and synchronistically, the universe worked out perfectly. So I was sitting literally right next to that person and held their hand. You know, I mean, talk about service, right? So, you know, so it was just kind of cool. And the universe looks after us in this way. And again, I even invite you to come down to Calgary even that weekend before and participate. Be a part of the group, build the container, the energy, do some purification, so that when we leave civilization behind and we step into this amazing, cool space, a sacred space, we're doing so with that headspace. That's how I'm going to be walking, you know, the whole time that we're there. This is a sacred journey. This is a powerful, positive thing. And it doesn't mean that this sacred even has to be somber. Does it make sense? I intend to dance. I intend to have fun. I intend to, you know, embrace life and all that's really good, powerful, positive, cool stuff too. You know what I'm saying? Like this is what the ceremony is about bringing that kind of light to the space that potentially has a bit too much darkness these days, right? So, you know, you'd be amazed at some of the places I've found myself in to bring light into, you know? But I guess even the stories of that Jesus guy, you know, hanging out with hookers and kicking over tables and, you know, and all that stuff. I mean, it's in the greatest darkness that one little tiny bit of light, you know, can make that bit of a difference. And you're that light, right? You know, the call was put out. Come join us. Yeah.
I love how you put that too, because actually the whole week is going to be a sacred ceremony, you know, yeah. And we're going to be starting it before. As a matter of fact, we're starting it right now, right? Yeah. We're calling out the right people. And yes, there are dates that we have to hit, you know, the payments by and stuff. To get the package, to have the package to take everybody there, because it is an all-inclusive package. So, you know, the dates again for the actual trip is January 13th to 20th, 2020, Punta Cana, Dominican Republic. The resort we're going to, I've been there, and I highly recommend it. You know, so there's some great spots there, and I just love it there. And so I'm happy to be going back, and I'm happy to bringing you all with me, right? So this is going to be really, really cool. And I'm excited to meet you and to see you there. And for those of you that are returning, yes, you know, you know what you're getting into. Yeah.
Well, on that note, again, thank you for paying attention this long, and I look forward to seeing you and meeting you also. Hit the button, fill out the form, and you and I are going to have a chat. You know, who knows where that could go. Talk to you soon, and I'll see you in Dominican Republic.
I think I need to quote one of the ladies from the last trip in Cuba. Hey, David. Woo!
Quote, unquote.
Yeah, quote, unquote. There you go. That wraps it up. Anyways, yeah, the link will be attached to this video, and looking forward to seeing you there. So have that chat with David, and we'll see you there. Okay? Take care. It's not stopping. There we go.